I love these gay Passion of Christ paintings because they show Jesus as a gay man of today in a modern city. For me, that means that Christ is with us here and now, with all people, including lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender, and queer people. God suffers with us, with all of us. When any one of us suffers, then God suffers. But suffering and death are not the end of the story.